The COVID-19 vaccines that are most widely available are made by two manufacturers. They are both what we call mRNA vaccines, which means they take a portion of the viral protein. It is not live virus, it is not an entire virus. It is a viral protein that they introduce, and your body makes an immune response to that protein. So that if you were to ever come in contact with the true coronavirus, then you would have immunity against it. My name is Dr. Lea Porche. I am a maternal-fetal medicine specialist in the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology. I work with women with high-risk pregnancies. The more people get vaccinated, the less we're going to see the virus circulating within the community. So think of things like polio or measles. Very, very uncommon for anyone to get these viruses, and that's because everyone is vaccinated against them, and so they can't replicate, they can't be passed on from person to person. Most people, if they have any symptoms, will have soreness in their injection site or maybe some mild fever, muscle aches, and this is normal because this is your body's reaction making the antibodies to the vaccine. So some people think, oh, I'm gonna get the virus by getting the vaccine. That's not true. Any symptoms that you have are your body's response, your body mounting a response to the virus. To the African American community who is weary of the healthcare system and vaccines, especially new therapies, I would say I can understand. I understand why you would be weary in this circumstance. But many times where the healthcare system has failed us in the past has been due to withholding treatment that we knew was helpful. In this circumstance, there is a treatment that is we know can be helpful, that can save us who are disproportionately affected by this virus. And by not taking it, we're actually disadvantaging ourselves. So I would definitely encourage anyone who has access to getting the vaccine to have that done.